Greetings, friends. Jawless Paul here. We're playing some more Dead Cells because, heck, it's a lot of fun. Okay, so we unlocked a few things. We unlocked the elixirs last time. Gold, obviously, we get that. We're going to take the bow again because I love the bow and I don't want to mess around. Okay, let's get right into it. I love this. I meant to dodge and I jumped instead. Woo! Ice bow. Cool. Taking some damage, which I don't love. Oh, come on, man. Okay. Okay. I can't grab that edge, okay? Like there was going to be something, but there wasn't. I don't, still don't know what that does. Okay. Ooh, what do I have money for? Sinew slicer is so good. Left trigger. Let's do it. Been dead for a while. Nothing. Okay, Promenade of the Condemned is down there. So let's look here. I think we're gonna go here. Ooh, yes. I want that upgrade. I'm gonna go brutality again. Yeah, I'm gonna go brutality. I did well with brutality. Writing, but it's difficult to read. Malays are all affected, not die here. Okay, I've been to that one before. Yes. Infantry grenade. Yep, better than this one. So, there we go. Down there, but I can't. Okay, okay, gotta go down. Sweet. Another brutality upgrade, that's awesome. Oh, you go so far. Why do you go so far, man? Ooh, another blueprint. I'm just gonna get in the habit of dodging everywhere, like dodging all the time, so I never forget what my dodge ability looks like. I'm always forgetting which button to push. Toxic sewers, we're doing it this time. Oh, okay. Oh, no, never mind. I thought, for some reason, I thought that we had gold reserves, random starter bow, recycling. Oh, yeah. I was going to do broadsword. Let's put all those in there. Okay. And let's go. Saves you once. Let's go necromancy. I like that one for some reason. I could be wrong. Maybe I'm giving it too much credit. All right, we're gonna check out these toxic sewers. Does that smell normal? Proud of that move. That was good. That worked. That did not though. That's ideal, having them be like right there like that. Okay. Keep meaning to dodge, and instead I do a stupid roll. I mean, not a roll, my stupid arrow attack. Whoa! Hey! You can have that. Ooh, bombs. Okay. Going in the most efficient route possible, but you know. Alright, still the brutality upgrade. Whoa, man. Okay, a little bit of health from each of those. No! Man. Those guys that you, like, can't stun, those are really rough. Okay. I wonder why it's less gold. It used to be 3,000, I thought. I'm gonna try this again, just because a shield might be really nice, perhaps. Okay, working on my dodges. It's all about. Look at that. That's good. That's... Ooh. Thank you. that open. Ooh. Bounce blade. 50% damage extra when I'm at max HP. Yeah. Okay. No brutality. Okay, it's faster. That's nice. First. Oops. Toxic sewers. Okay, let's go back here and go down. I should probably heal. But I'm not going to quite yet. Okay, let's see here. Whoa, how do you know? Hey, watch it. Brutality. Try this one instead of burning shield. Fantastic. Yes, that's good. All right, where are we going now? I think we're gonna go to the promenade of the condemned. This broadsword. Cool. MB ice bow. How many more items do we need to need a few more to get the cool. Does massive damage. Yes. Yes, it does. Okay, I'm gonna try that one just because I've died prematurely before. That's a bummer. Okay, let's go. 3 minutes, 21 seconds. That's better than my first, but not my best. I think I've done it at like two. A little over 2 minutes before, I think. Could be wrong about that, but okay. I don't have keys. How do you get keys? I don't understand that. Ugh. One minute ago. Man, I'm gonna get that one of these days, and boy howdy, it's gonna be sweet when I do. Oh, look at that. Massive damage. Yeah, you can't do nothing. Okay. Okay, so it didn't really do much. Didn't really do much for me. Oh, man. Doggone it. I had such a better time the first time I played, and then I guess because I've been going fast. Like, I've been trying to go really fast. And I just really like the Nutcracker. I'm not gonna lie. I really like the Nutcracker. So I'm gonna probably go for that. It's whenever I get a group of... Can't remember brutality again. It's whenever I get a group of guys all together, I just don't know how to handle that, you know? And I'm just dumb and don't use the right button for dodge. Okay, I think traps are the way to take care of those. It's really hard to take them all out with a melee weapon. Ooh, 1,000? Fantastic. Alright, let's get like plants. I've seen that before. Oh, wait a minute, didn't he have a stash somewhere? Toxic sewers, no thanks. I'm gonna check out another. See if I can find somewhere else to go. Sword, set the beginner's bow. Maybe? I don't know. A whip, too? Sure. Electric whip. Instead of the rusty sword, probably. Yep. Whew. Look at that. Okay. Now I'm interested in this. What should I get rid of though? Okay. So the electric whip, but then I'm going to swap this out instead of the broadsword, and then I'm gonna swap the broadsword out for this, and then I'm gonna swap this out for that, and that way ranged is in the right place. Ranged and melee need to be in the right place. Wolf trap. I'll take that instead of the grenade. Even though the grenade, well, I've been doing brutality stuff, so I better actually keep that. It's probably better. I just need to remember to use it. That's my problem. Okay, Promenade of the Condemned. Except where have I not been? I haven't been over here. Let's go over here. Oh no, that's the beginning. I've been everywhere. Okay. I'm good. Okay. Okay. Can I start unlocking the next health flask? I cannot. Let's do gold reserves again. Double crossbowmatic. Oh, interesting. You know, as much as I like that, it's really not as good. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go efficiency. I know I've been using brutality buffs, but that's for my main attack. Maybe I would like the tactics one. I should try a run where I do the tactics instead of the brutality. It's so much of a like habit for me to use the melee ability. Yeah, I didn't think so. So it seems like there's always one of those right at the beginning. Always one of those. Gardener's key. I don't have money for it anyway. So, back here. Nutcracker. I think I like this better than the broadsword, even though it's less damage. Stuns targets. Yeah, I like stunning targets. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. I should use that more. Okay. Whoop. Whoop. Okay, time to drink my potion and not die. Man, it is so easy to die in this game. Okay. Ooh. I wish I knew what that did. Again. Go, man. I'm fast now. I don't know why. Okay. Down you go. Okay, tactics for sure. Kebab. Yeah, I've seen you before. Okay. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't know how to get there. I love the flowing cape that he has. It's so cool. Here's like a jumping puzzle area. Okay, can't get past there. Once again, that those lanterns. Maybe I need to probably progress further to get to know what those do. Again, that rose up there taunting me. Thank you. Ah, wait for me. All right, time for potion. Ah! Okay. Nope. Not going that way. What's over here? I should go up. Let's go up. Oh, never mind. That's good though. I can continue on though. No, that's good. Very good, very good. Nope. Okay. Can't go that way. Yeah. Okay. Here we are. Ramparts. Sweet. Okay. I got 15 of those. Efficiency, how about, oh, it's locked now? Dead inside. Yeah, I'll do that one. Perfect. You look a little like me. Oh. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's not die. Let's use our abilities. Let's not fall to our death. If we can avoid it. Ooh, that did a lot of damage to me. Look down? You cannot. Oh no. Okay. Really? Stunned. Oh no. Man, I'm already using it. Already using my health potion. That's a bummer. Corpse. Only one arrow hit the target. Right in the head. Oh, yeah. Is that a laugh? I'm supposed to be laughing. Arrows. Okay, here we go. Frost blast. Yes. It's better than duplex bow. Live target training. Tactics. I know it's probably better to get I don't think it's better to get red items. Okay. Okay, I'll go up here. More brutality. 6 minutes ago, yeah. Got it. Well, guys, I think that's gonna do it for today. Thanks so much for tuning in and watching. Dead Cells is a heck of a lot of fun. We'll catch you in the next one.